Hi, Erwin. I am a pastry chef in a landmark hotel, and I would like to show you some lollipop for Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day is a very, very important day for lovers, and I would like to show you something easy to do. First, we will take some shell in white chocolate, and we'll put something inside, a filling, ganache, pandan, passion fruit. And after, we will close with a stick, like that. And after, we will coating inside with white chocolate. You can use this chocolate from Landmark, it is very good, from Belgium. And after, you can put some earth, different shape, pink, red color on the top of this lollipop. And after, you will put in the fridge maybe 10 minutes. It should be harder. Yeah. Our different shape, you have some ball, pink, purple, and small earth. You can use too a little bit color in a white chocolate, and you have a pink or maybe a red color. It's nice for Valentine. And same, you can on the top some bowl, very crunchy, and you can keep a little bit same in the fridge to be harder. Yeah. Of course, you can find all products in Landmark Hotel, lollipop, some chocolate bar, some chocolate teddy bear, and you can find a small cake in bakery shop. And this one, I love you for your lover. Happy Valentine's.